What's up, guys? My name is Hunter Mooney, and it's gonna be a great day. So, this is day two of being in Savannah, and this morning I forgot that I didn't do an intro. So, this is why it looks like that I am wearing two different shirts throughout the day. So, that's the reason why, guys. So, on with the video. So we're in Savannah's historic museum, and I guess this was what they used back then for getting their teeth fixed. Whoa. Yeah, I am not down for that. But look at these tools.
Dude, I'm gonna show my...
Heck no!
I'm gonna show my dentist this.
Shani's gonna show his dentist this. So guys, this is the bench that Forrest Gump sat on. We tried to find the actual place, but we kind of found it, but... Maybe we'll go back later and show you guys. But that is the bench that Tom Hanks sat on for the movie Forrest Gump. That is awesome. I guess this is a replica of the American Revolution. That's insane. That is just crazy, guys. And then there is a cannon and a couple of soldiers. Alright guys, I'm going to show you some more stuff. I'm just picking through just to not show you guys everything, but a little bit. Here's some old cars, guys. That is crazy. And only $600.
Back then?
Yeah. And here's a Chris, a horse and buggy cart. Man, they'd be riding in style back then. Huh, only $35. That probably was a lot back then. $35?
$35 is probably a lot of money back then.
All right, guys, we're gonna move on. So I guess this is in memories of those who have fought here. This is crazy. So, is this a bunker? Yeah, we're just gonna guess this is a bunker. This is quite crazy. Here's a plaque. So when you're in it, that's insane. You can just see, we're kind of down low a little bit, but you got great advantage everywhere if you were fighting a war. We might go over by the flag to see what's on the ground, because I think that's important also.
I didn't even see that side.
I didn't notice this, guys, but look at those spikes. You fall into that thing and game over for you. I love history, guys. All right, now we're probably gonna go over there and see what that is. So I walked over here and
Literally, I thought there was going to be something written on these stone slabs. Doesn't it look like it should be like used for something?
Yeah.
And if, I hope we're not staying on anybody's unmarked graves.
Let's read it. What is it?
Yeah, let's go read it. And we noticed, you know, that might be a really pain in the butt to like, mow. Oh, this is where, attack on the British line. A three-week siege. All right, we're gonna look over that one, guys. All right, guys, we figured out what the slabs are for, and there's actually writing on some of these.
Edward J. Durst, 1800.
So let me show you guys the actual writing, because it's actually writing right over here. It's like there's actually writing on, every so often there's writing on some of these. I don't know if they just got lazy and didn't do all of them, but yeah, that's the story on this one. So the stones are for the soldiers that have gotten, that died during the war. There's actually 800 stones. I don't see it, but I bet there's actually 800. Guys, this is our last day in Savannah. We just had our last meal. We had some omelets. Me and Chris had omelets. Sonny, what did you have?
I had hash brown sausage and scrambled eggs.
Sounds delish. So we were gonna bring the car closer, but my dumb self forgot the key to the garage. So we're gonna try to grab some stuff and take it to the car, and then bring the car closer to load up the car. And I think we're gonna go back to the cemetery and say bye to Gracie. I'll show you guys Gracie, because I didn't show that in this video. So I'll show you guys the cemetery a little bit more, and we'll end the video. We had a really fun time. What did you think, guys?
I had fun.
Chris?
It was fun. Yeah. Explored a lot.
We went to several, we went to like three museums. One was just a little bit too much to show. But we had a fun time. We're gonna head back to my house and see the dogs. All right, we'll show you guys a little bit more of the cemetery, and that will be it. Okay guys, I just ran up to the room to put the key back. Just wanna say goodbye to the room. Goodbye room, you were good to us. You kept us nice and safe and homey.
by room. Now we're gonna go to cemetery, guys. All right, guys, this is Gracie. This is why we kind of came over to Savannah anyway. The what we left for her is still there, the Barbie doll. And it looks like there is a lot more stuff here now when we were here Friday. So, yeah. That's Gracie. Just wanted to show you guys that. So guys, that was Gracie. We are now leaving to go home. We got a 4-hour drive back to home. You thought I was gonna tell you where I live. So, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. It really does help out. And the guys want to say bye.
Bye. Goodbye.
So, I'll see you guys next time. Until I find something else to eat, or I go on another crazy adventure. Be blessed. Be you. And live crazy, guys. See ya!